There she's rocking. There's the smoke.
With 12 tons of test equipment on board, André Turca took Concorde up to 10,000 feet.